We were in Scotland, now we're going to Italy. I was there a couple of weeks ago. I was doing a concert just near Napoli, and I was telling a story about this next song, because I kind of remembered that I'd written it in Italy in 2006. And I have a friend who lives in Prato, not far from Firenze, and she took me. Her father had a little cottage up in the mountains near Prato. We went up there one time, and I hadn't been drinking alcohol for about a year at the time. I decided just to stop, you know, just clean the body, which in Scotland is actually against the law. I didn't tell anyone. And anyway, I was in Prato, and she took me up to the hillside, and there was about five or six small cottages up in the mountains. And there was this big fat Italian woman. She was really lovely, and she was a big mama, you know. She was making grappa. Up in the mountains, you know, and it's nice and warm, and the sun shining and stuff, and she's picking the berries off the tree and putting it in the grappa, you know. And of course, she doesn't speak any English, and I don't speak any Italian. And she gave me this grappa, and I thought, well, I have to drink it, you know. But I hadn't been drinking for about a year, it was very hot. So I was totally pissed, totally drunk. That's my memories of the Italian mama who got me drunk. I don't know what happened after that, so you can leave it to your imagination. Anyway, I did, when I was up in the mountains, I wrote this song, and it's kind of about that whole idea, that whole atmosphere, that beautiful country that Italy is, and the whole magic of the place. Unless you're trying to do business with them, that's a different thing. But you know, if you're on holiday, it's like business. And I wrote this song, it's called Lemon Yellow Sun. Actually, sorry. I'll start again. I forgot the verse. I was too busy thinking about grappa.
Forget me, that's what you said. For me it was some of them I'll never forget. The best friend. Yellow sun.